Yeah, so I think it's a great achievement for RMV, right? To get a map from Pepco. Because on paper, I would say Pepco is the favorite.
Yeah, but RMV has been grinding a lot. And getting a lot better as well, even though he's a 2v2 player. We all know that 2v2 doesn't translate directly to duels. Right now, as we start, RMV gets his heavy immediately, and so does Pepco. So no real separation in between the items. Only that that nice second.
Oh, wow.
So much MG damage from Pepco and nothing from RMV. And RMV should be dead now. Yeah, Pepco gets that first frag.
Wow, just a rocket jump to get into position to do a lot of damage on the RMV just after he spawns. He is not in the position to do anything about the heavy pickup, though.
Yeah, oh. Damage is always damage. But now RMV outstacks Pepco massively. Pepco risking everything to get that light armor. A little bit lucky that RMV did not pick it up.
Look at the damage Pepco is doing. His weapon selection is just so much better than RMV, and he's just stuck in a bad place. Dies without doing anything in return. And look at this, Pepco is rotating to the heavy.
Yeah, that's a fat BJ if I've ever saw one.
Wow!
Oh, he gets that second rocket!
The barbecue strike. Ugh. Yeah, it gets negated by that bubble pickup. Oh, RMV just wants a frag, so he's just plus forwarding into Pepco.
Yeah, and then Pepco is dealing so much pressure that RMV is just stuck.
Yeah, and I do think the heavy is worth more if you don't get to those lights on this map. And I don't see any light up. And RMV's armor is gone after that string of lightning.
Yeah, still a lot of time until both items spawn. RMV holding on to a little bit of a health overstack, but that's it. Yeah, and I think both players will trade items again.
Oh, that rocket.
That rocket gave Pepco a haircut. Oh, almost hits that rocket, Pepco, but RMV manages to find a way to dodge it. Yeah, and waiting still light armor again. I think he just picked it up.
True.
But he is stuck.
Yeah, ooh, and he does decide to attack the heavy, but he does not have much to work with. But Pepco, wow.
Oh, he gets it anyway, and Pepco does end up getting the mega, but finally RMV working with some armor.
Yeah, also doing the entry damage, but then he
the
walks
in. Is up.
Yeah. He walks into so much LG. The dual wielding gun of Blaskovic did a lot. Stop the momentum of RMV. Yep, Pepco sidestepping the rocket damage. Still no delay on the items. So they traded again. Oh, the LG is so strong.
Oh, Pepco almost had it. Just as the light spawns, so RMV does have some armor to work with.
Nice,
a great
oh no!
Rocket jump. No, but he suicides.
Oh.
So much self damage in that tiny little sequence.
Oh, yeah.
Well done by RMV to avoid the dual wield.
And I think he jumped onto the doorway. So that made him suicide, unfortunately. It was a great move. He has to force something. No, but now he does not have the LG.
Great dodge from Pepco. Yeah, and RMV just nowhere in this one.
Yeah, again, both items up at the same time. So they will trade items. But Pepco is rocking a solid heat. Well, RMV is doing the damage. Oh, but Pepco is doing so much in return. And look at the rocket. RMV yeah, just got stopped into his tracks. And yeah, I don't see any proof on him that he collected a major item. It's just that Pepco does so much damage onto RMV without getting much in return. And now there is a full rotation onto Pepco.
Yeah, and there should be another frag, but that's a ton of damage from RMV. More incoming. Yeah, but still, you're giving up frags for not a lot. Now, there's still time until the mega spawns, but RMV is moving further and further away.
Stopwatch.
Yeah, and no way you can challenge for that mega. And there is a... Pepco will not be challenging for the heavy, and this light was just taken. There should be a fight for this light, but RMV is not in the area. Good trap there with the
nice
with the flame strike.
Oh, but
it's
such a dirty fight for him. Oh, and that means he loses out on the heavy. And there is enough time for Pepco to fight for the heavy, but again, no, he just decides to chill. He's happy with his lead. And yeah, after hitting that rocket, the overstack from the RMV he got from that heavy is gone, so... Pepco is outstacking RMV again. Oh, what the hondo! He has his fire strike ready. Oh, but the lightning on it. From the dual wielding Blaskovic is so strong.
Pepco again going for the rocket jump to heal up. Oh, great rockets! RMV solo!
Yeah, but the RMV also had a nice opening rocket. They were effectively trading an awesome shot. Both predicting where the enemy would
exit. Yeah, unfortunately though, for RMV, he has nothing to show for it. Still 5 frags down, 3 minutes to go. It's definitely possible. So you need to get a lot of control to get those frags in together. Pepco, such good LG. Oh, well done by RMV to pressure Pepco with that flame strike, and they should be getting this frag.
Yeah, he gets the Inferno. Pepco was not able to get to a health bubble in time.
Yeah, and RMV will be getting this mega.
He also gets a light, so he can fight for this heavy, which Pepco leaves up. Now we have a pretty stacked Death Knight, as stacked as he can be. Pepco is elusive and does not give any sound hint. Oh, there's some steps. Pepco escapes and gets a light, so he has some stack to work with. Oh, the fire strike is effective, but Pepco also escapes the fight. And he knows RMV will choose control over the track at this moment. My strength. So yeah, like a minute is gone on the map again, and RMV is not closer to any frag.
Yeah, Pepco just trying to kill time in between frags. Oh, great dual LG!
Oh, the LG from RMV though.
Oh, what a great double back! Pepco was ready to just fire rockets away.
And now it's only 2 frags he needs to get with 1 minute left on the board.
Yeah, that will be the comeback of the day for sure. If RMV makes the...
No.
Kept at arm's length and...
At LG's length.
Yeah, well, it's not the Shambler arm, otherwise I would have been right.
Yeah, true.
Oh, almost hits with that rocket. Pepco almost walks into it. And RMV has his trusty fire strike. Pepco misses the rocket, unfortunate. Good rockets from RMV, but Pepco is so stacked that he will survive that. RMV keeps the items going. That's his only chance in the game, really.
Yeah, but you saw in by using that fire strike, there was an instant that he could not do any damage. Because there is a 1 second,
you win,
if you use your ability, that you can't shoot anything. Yeah. And there was so much lightning gun from Pepco.
Yeah, and Pepco does move on.
Yeah, GG.